Why, just this very morning, I did a heart transplant.
Wait, I think that's a tomato!